Hey, everybody, listen up. I want to introduce you to my new neighbor, Murph, right here.
Murph!
Hey, guys, how are you? Good to meet you. Brought this for your wife.
Oh, I don't have a wife.
Oh, I'm sorry. You mentioned you had a wife. She was at girls' night.
Feast on that, boys. Little chum for the sharks, huh? Now, what's in this? That's what I want to know.
These are the jalapeno poppers you requested.
Ooh, wow, they smell good. Why don't you put them over there by the nacho cheese dispenser and the popcorn machine?
Great.
All right, what can I get you to drink? Some white wine or something like that? Some big
cheese. I'll take a beer.
Ooh, we got a beer boy on hand. Put some suds in this tub. All right, I got some cold frosty mugs. I got a nice pilsner I just imported.
When's the fish game on, guys?
Goldfish! 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 Yeah, it's gonna be a good one.
Where's the old boob tube? Where are we watching the game?
All right.
I don't see a TV in here. Okay. Hey, Brenner, I want you to know that I do respect you, and I'm willing to do whatever it takes for us to be good neighbors.
Cheers, man. Tell you what, why don't we pop open those poppers? We'll have a popper toast for the newest member of the Sack Pack. Ah! Everybody eat as much as they can now. Put all the food in your mouth. Come on. Chow down. Eat it up. Mm. I love snacks. Chow down. Eat it up.
I normally don't eat this kind of junk food, so this is a treat for me.
Networking is my focus. About 2 years with wireless integration, and that's what relocated my family out to this
area. Hey, sports chatter only, come on. Just kidding, you having a good time?
Yeah, it's a great party, good friends.
Come on, let's go outside and smoke a cigar.
Okay.